And we have got to this moment, with this momentum, because of the work that each of you have put into fighting for the best of who we are as a country. And that's what's at stake, fighting for the best of who we are. You know, I've been talking with folks all day, and you know, this is how I think about this moment. This is an inflection moment in the history of our country. This is an inflection moment. This is a pivotal moment. I think of this as being a moment in time, similar to the moment in time when my parents met when they were graduate students at the University of California, Berkeley in the 1960s and acted in the civil rights movement. This is a time that is requiring each of us individually and all of us collectively to look in the mirror and ask this question, who are we? And I believe Polk County Democrats, I believe part of the answer to that question is we are better than this.